bounce it down the bottom, and then find this, it's going to be tucked in here, and give it a good pull with the lip. I'm just going to demonstrate, and when you pull it, it releases your feet,
shoes,
and it's going to sit you up with your harness,
so you're not upside down.
Shoes. You don't have to do it, it's just a tuck turn, but if you do want to do it, do it afterwards. Cool. All good? Alright, you're on telly. Good little wave, and then hop on down.
I don't think he's outside
the cage,
he's just watching one.
Right on. Just stop in there for a sec, just double check the skill. Yeah, you're all good, coming up. Alright, here we go, Kristen. Nice good dive, hun. In 3, 2, 1! Wow!
I don't have another car. No, I don't have another car.
No,
so